After recording a statement in a money laundering case, actress Nora Fatehi is summoned again by the Enforcement Directorate. She will be seen arriving at the ED office today for further investigation. According to Times Now, ED is looking into various people who are indirectly or directly connected to this case. Apart from Nora, the agency has also summoned Jacqueline Fernandez in the same case again. She was earlier questioned by the ED. Jacqueline has been asked to present on October 15th. Reports suggest that the ED is looking into the possibility that money was invested abroad and it was led by Sukesh Chandrasekhar and accused in a bribery matter, including the Election Commission. They had raided Sukesh and his wife's house earlier. ED has also said that the Bollywood celebs are active participants in this entire case. The case is based on an FIR filed by Delhi Police's Economic Offences Wing against Sukesh and others over alleged criminal conspiracy, cheating and extortion of about Rs 200 crores. Jacqueline's statement was recorded under the provisions of Prevention of Money Laundering Act. On August 23, the ED had said that they had seized a luxurious beach bungalow located in Chennai, Rs 82.5 lakhs in cash, 2 kg gold, 16 luxury cars, and other high-end items in this case.